The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Like he says, he's helping to save us from ourselves.
Approaching the ring, weighing 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
I am ready for this!
On his massive shoulders, the Ultimate One looks ready for battle.
Oh, don't do this!
The Ultimate One controlling the head. Listen to this crowd. They can feel the power of the Warrior being unleashed.
You know what my favorite part of the SummerSlam is? Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it. Great reversal. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. And hits the drop kick. What impact.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get better.
Damien has the headlock.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Damien is taking care of business tonight. He was able to reverse that. Oh, big elbow. Did you hear how his leg connected? The flow of the match has changed again. Cole, what's he got in mind?
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Never, ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
He's got him.
To turn things around. He made it. He made it to the ropes. And Sandow kicks out.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas. Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it. That'll chip your teeth. Now that's how you do it. Oh, no!
Wow. How good is this guy?
And the Warrior with the reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a move! We got a corner! kicks out. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
And momentum has changed hands once more. The drama. This is electric.
Missed him.
And he gets back in the ring. What a kick that was.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The Divas. Every year we get to see Divas in bikini. I love it.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.